first we go to control editor. We make sure we have added the mapping. We go like DSI, import from added. You look where your DSI is. And my case, I have this one here. It's here. And I press open. And it will come here. So I will select this one. That's my Akai Max weapon. That is done. Then you select AMX. AMX. And that's it. Then you go to the output. You select AMX. This one. Sample. You choose either this one or this one. And can decrease if your computer is fast enough, but I will maintain the buffer size. Then go to the output. Make sure you have 2 and 3. For the headphones, then you have 0 and 1 for the output, the main speakers or external speakers. Then you go to the input, make sure you have selected 0 and 1 on deck A, 0 and 1 on deck B inputs, select 0 and 1 as well. So we're gonna use one turntable. On one channel. Okay. Saying that my right side is not working properly. Sometimes that can happen, so I'm gonna try to change into this one. Same thing, but do 2 and 3. Because I've changed this channel, I've put it onto channel 2 input. So I have to change as well here. Okay, let me switch the turntable. You can see. We'll switch on so that it can calibrate. You can check the time code. You can see it's running well. We'll do close this. And make sure you have the line to phone. Don't go and put like, you won't have enough sound. So you have to go to phone both sides. Last part. So everything is working. So let's try to put the sounds on play. Let's try and check if it will work. Voila. Working.